Allen ace, Casey Rouse. 6 points worth 1,000 in her career. Mustangs taking on 8. A first quarter action. Allen ace, Carly Cullen. Pass inside to Aaron Conkle. Gets the hoop. Conkle finishing with 14 points. Allen east up by 2. More from the Mustangs. London Richardson all alone. Isaac flies it. 3 is good. 7-2 lead for Allen east. Late in the opening quarter, Bulldogs Lindsey Walden triple team. Passes out to Lexis Ambery. Hits the three-pointer. Bulldogs down by 7. Under a minute to go in the first half. They go inside to Roush. Gets the bucket. Her 5th points of the game. Second quarter action now. Rachel Wildman misses for Ada, but Tori Wiss is there for the putback. Ada down by 5, and then Rao at the free throw line, making a little history. 1,000th career point for Casey Rao as Allen east does get the victory in front of a charged up fan base. Final score 50-44, Rao with 17 points, which gives her 1,013 for the career. Slightly embarrassed.